All that, as I said before, all that a nation is a group of people. So there is collective karma. I mean, if there's a level of cause and effect, and everything you do comes back to you, then Americans need to think long and hard about that.
And I love that part of your campaign, and I know that everybody's heard you talk about the reparations, but I just want to give you an amen and a hallelujah that that's such a strong part of what you're standing for. And it makes so much sense. If we're going to go deep, it's an action that we can take that is deeply symbolic and could actually heal some of the poison that's been just sitting there percolating for so many years.
And it's also an example of the integrated political approach we're talking about. It is economic restitution, and that's extremely important. But the fact that it's reparations as opposed to race-based policies, Reparations carry an inherent mea culpa. And that gives them moral force. They are an inherent acknowledgement on the part of one people of a wrong that has been done and a debt that is owed, and the willingness on the part of those people to pay it. So it carries moral force that goes beyond just economic restitution. But it is also big economic restitution. It's the both and. That's what an integrative approach to life and to politics gives us.